two Americans have been arrested in connection with the death of Nicola Furlong, a 21-year-old Irish foreign exchange student in Tokyo, Japan. A guest had complained of a loud noise coming from a room at the KO Plaza Hotel at 3 a.m. on Thursday night. Investigating the disturbance, a hotel employee found Furlong unconscious on the floor, one of the American men standing by her. She was later confirmed dead at a nearby hospital. Autopsy reports have led police to believe that she was sexually assaulted after strangulation. Furlong, a Dublin City University student, was attending a Nicki Minaj concert with a female friend when they met the two men. Witnesses have reported seeing the women being pushed into a taxi in central Tokyo on Wednesday night. The two Americans have already been charged with assaulting Furlong's friend, but are now suspected of murdering Furlong's friend. Police are investigating whether the women were drugged before the assault.
Everything is gone.